Hello everyone, thank you very much for coming to this event hosted by Syriza Cambridge. The event is entitled, as you probably already know, Euromed Crisis, Resistance and Alternatives. As you all know, we've got some sad news today. Yesterday, the president of Venezuela, Hugo Chavez, passed away after a long battle with cancer. So we just want to read a short statement from the president of the party, Alexis Tsipras, referring to that. We say goodbye today to a great leader, to a great revolutionary, the leader of the Venezuelan people, the peoples of Latin America, an instigator of the ideas of democracy, and the great revolutionary, democratic, and progressive conquest was lost too early. Hugo Chavez, under extremely difficult conditions, was able to lead his people and the people of Latin America on the path of democracy, popular sovereignty, and social liberation. He was a great successor of Salvador Allende, Che, Augusto Sandino, Julio Andrepes, and the leaders of the great liberation of his country, Francisco de Miranda and Simón Bolívar. In difficult times, he put a whole continent on the center of attention of the global community, not as a guinea pig of the brutal neoliberal policies, but as a creative laboratory of democratic governance and national independence. Hugo Chavez opposed oppression and defended the poor working classes. He fought great battles in order to eradicate poverty and social wretchedness, struggles that made him a symbol for the vast majority of his people. People live, but the sowing remains. I'm confident that the people of Bolivar will continue on the path of liberation and social justice, a path that other people around the world will follow sooner or later. Alexis Tsipras. So our event, as I said, has to do with the crisis in Europe. In the recent years, Europe has been in the center of a global socio-economic crisis. In order to understand the impact of the crisis and the potential alternatives to the currently failing policies, we have organized this discussion. The European political and financial system is currently advocating a single solution to this crisis, austerity. It has been 5 years since the beginning of the financial crisis, and it's clear that this strategy is failing. In this discussion, we would like to bridge the experience of the crisis in Greece and UK. We would like to invite the speakers to explore parallels and differences between the two countries with respect to the handling and the effects of the financial crisis and possible strategies for the future. We hope that the initial statements will lead to a fruitful discussion among the speakers and the attendees. We have the honour to host two distinguished speakers, Dr. Stathis Kouvelakis, a reader in political theory at King's College, a member of the Central Political Committee of Syriza, and a candidate in MP in the last election. He is also the author of the book New Left Review, which is downloadable for free from the website. And Adiye Chakraborty, economics leader, writer of the Guardian newspaper, for which he also writes a weekly column. In the past couple of years, he has also reported regularly on Greece and the impact of its austerity. He joined The Guardian from the BBC, where he has worked as a senior producer on the 10 o'clock news and News Nights. Aditya has also written for The Telegraph, The Financial Times, The FT Magazine and The New Statement. So, with no further ado,